Spring semester at USC actually started yesterday. Prior to returning, though, from holiday break, students, faculty, and staff were required to give a negative COVID test and provide a record of their vaccination.